Look, Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow. And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Hey, Uncle Scar,
guess what? My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Why don't you pick on somebody your own size?
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king. That hairball is my son and your future king.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Why, if it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
Simba, it's to die for.
Ha! You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Oh, sorry to bust your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Timon and Pumbaa, you'll learn to love them. It's me, Simba.
Listen, you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through.
Wait till everyone finds out you've been here all this time. It's like you're back from the dead. You don't know how much this will mean to everyone. What it means to me. What else matters? You're alive. And that means you're the king.
Hi, Simba.
Hey, genius. It was my idea.
So where are we going? It better not be any place dumb.
The water hole. What's so great about the water hole?
Me too. I ate like a pig. Hey, Timon, you better come look. I think it's still alive.
You know, kid, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your piss.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
It's not funny, Ed.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
Yeah. You know, if it weren't for those lions, we'd be running the joint.
Whoa, wait. I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge.
Now you, Scar, I mean, you're one of us. I mean, you're our pal.
Yeah, it's dinner time, and we ain't got no stinking entrees.
Yeah, we could have whatever's lying around.
The question is, who are you?
Nope, wrong again.
He's alive, and I'll show him to you. You follow old Rafiki, he knows the way. Come on.